a dumbbell, if that's all you have, that's okay too.
But I'm going to strictly use
a medicine ball for this entire workout. All right, so we got 3 rounds today. We got sumo squat jumps, a put and take with the ball, some stay lunges, a weight to knee transfer, and some standing rainbow kicks. So let's get to it. I'll show you the form and everything as we're going. All right, grab your ball. Widen out your legs here so my toes are pointed out. I'm going to keep this weight in front of me. That's going to work my core. So sit down. Normally for a squat, we push our booty back like we're sitting in a chair, but we want to target the glutes a little more, so we're going to come straight down and do a hop. Stay here. Breathe. Wide legs. 10 more. Keep those arms up. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. All right, come down. We're going to put this medicine ball on our shins. Then we're going to come up and take it off. But I want you to pretend like there's a bar by your knees and you have to lift this weight up and off of your shins. All right, here we go.
Make a tabletop with your legs. Ball goes above your head. Come up, put that weight on your shin, come back down, lift that weight up and off. All right, here we go. That was your test. Let's go. Get up, put it on, lift it off. Come up.
Thank you. side, and I'll show you from the side this time. Here we go.